Then I can expose them for what they've done here. And shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where'd he go?
There he is.
Chicago's vigilante continues his reign of chaos, and police seem incapable of stopping him. Citizens are advised not to approach the vigilante.
The police will be here soon.
And police warn that he carries a firearm. Witnesses are encouraged to use the anonymous tip line if they have information, or call 911 if they spot the vigilante.
Watch all units. CTOS became successful. Suspect located and marked.
I'm gonna clip him.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Thank you.
first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face. I can do worse. And guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew. I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
Get out of my...
Thank you.
Jesus Christ!
Hey, watch it!
Watch yourself! Get in there and find him!
Eyes open! Find him!
Watch out! Shit!
Christ!
Over there.
I ain't never used one of these. How do I get it off?
State your emergency, please.
He's pulled a gun out! Hurry before he shoots!
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
Unlike the president, we both want jail.
Oh, 911, please state your emergency.
I think someone's shooting a gun! Send help!
Hello?
Thinking about flying south for the winter.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Somebody's firing a gun! Help!
Run! He's got a gun!
HOS can authorize initializing search for suspect now.
Check it out. This guy's out. Chase him down.
What?
Find you.
Gotta be close by.
Listen to what they should say.
the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess,